New cases of coronavirus are slowing down as vaccinations speed up. Many people wonder if COVID-19 will ever go away entirely, or is it here to stay? Well, some new research shows coronavirus could evolve with the season, just like flu season. Fox Medical Team's Dr. Mike joining us live to talk more about that this morning. Hi, Doc. Good to see you. How are you?
I miss you, Amy. I miss you.
I miss you too. Great to see you. Okay, so let's talk about this seasonal thing, right? Because a really wacky thing happened this year. The flu practically went away. It's like we didn't even have a flu season. So by next year, are we going to be talking about coronavirus and flu season?
So I have not had one case of the flu in my practice, which I've been practicing 30 years. I've never seen it happen like this. So, number one, Amy, here's the deal. We're going to never be able to eradicate COVID-19. I think it's always going to be around. If everyone gets vaccinated, it's probably going to be more of an annoyance, and we probably will see a seasonal aspect to it. So we may need to get booster shots. We may need to have a flu shot and a COVID shot. Remember, there's already four coronaviruses already that's been around forever, and they are a minor annoyance. They can cause like a cold, if you will. So I think that this will be the new member of the family, but it will be nothing like what we have seen this past year.
So, Doc, are we talking about, so we have different types of flu, right? We'll say, oh, we don't know if this season's going to be the type A or the type B. Are we going to be doing that same sort of thing with coronavirus?
Well, some indicate that the COVID-19 virus tends to not change as quickly as influenza does. Now, it has been mutating, and we see all these variants, but it's all going to depend, and we'll have to wait and see whether we need to give a booster shot. So in my humble opinion, we may need to do that because, like everything else on the planet, viruses want to stick around. I think we may need a booster from time to time. Will it be every year? No one knows. Maybe every 2 years? Who knows? Bottom line is it's not going to be the enemy that we have been fighting for the last year. Everyone has to get vaccinated. Everyone has to do the right thing.
But Doc, I guess that's part of the problem with the vaccine trials, right? Is that we don't really know at this point how long is the vaccine good for?
Well, that's right. And that is a question that will be answered as time goes forward. And we have to watch these variants. But remember, Amy, the more people that get vaccinated, the less likely they are to transmit the virus, which makes it less likely for the virus to mutate, to become a variant. So if we can outrun the virus, according to all the experts, we're going to be in a much better place.
Doc, I want to ask you about a story that we had earlier, and you're up in the Northeast. We did a story earlier saying that hospitals in Massachusetts are overwhelmed with coronavirus patients right now. We're not seeing that at all in Florida. If anything, you know, the numbers here are getting significantly better. Why in some parts of the country are they still struggling?
Well, it may be due to the weather. Remember that when it's cold, people tend to stay inside. And many states are lifting restrictions. And to be honest with you, a lot of people have pandemic fatigue. They're tired of it. They've had it up to here with this pandemic. And so they tend to let their guard down. So that may be an explanation. It has to do with community spread and density of population. In your fine state, other than the folks going down there for spring break, God bless them. I even before the pandemic, if I showed my legs down there, people would run, you know, but the thing is that as long as people behave themselves, I think we're going to be in a much better place as soon as we get more and more people vaccinated.
All right. It is good news. And Doc, by the way, they invented this thing called spray tan. So when you come down to visit, just stop and get a spray tan and you're good to go.
Amy, it's going to take more than that to fix my spindly legs, okay? All right? I'm just glad. Look, I have my wife, Elizabeth. I'm just glad one of you picked me because it's not a pretty sight. Take it from me.
Tell okay? Elizabeth we love her too. Dr. Mike, great to see you as always. Thank you.
Love you, Amy.
All right, love you. Bye.